You know, as a recovering person, actually as anyone, inside of our spirit, we want to be clean. We want to have integrity. It cries out from within us to be clean, to be clean, to be clean. That's why sexual addiction makes you feel so dirty and rejected and distant. And if you really knew me, you wouldn't love me. The desire to be clean is so deep inside of you. If you will follow that desire, you can be free. I've been free for over 26 years. No masturbation, no porn, no sex outside of marriage. You deserve that integrity. You deserve that cleanness. You're gonna have to work for it. I had to work for it. I had to, you know, walk through the process. But in your spirit, man, there's a voice that cries out to be clean. And I want you to listen to that voice. I want you to understand that's really who you are and who you wanna be. And when you relapse, you feel that defilement, you feel that separation, you feel that uncleanness. Get honest with somebody, tell somebody what's going on, and that cleanness can start moving back into your life. Remember, you were born to be clean, and recovery gives you the gift of being clean. But you give yourself that gift as you walk through the process.